The bus at the front of the line opened its doors. A guard waved his arm and the women shambled forward, hands and feet fettered. Children held on to their mother's shirts and trousers. The men looked sharp.